FX Empire, it's Christopher Lewis, and I'm looking at the 15th of February in the Ethereum markets. You can see that we have rallied a bit here on the hourly chart, breaking above 850 and going higher. Volume picked up a little bit, so that's a good sign. I think at this point, we're probably going to continue to grind, trying to break above 900. A move above there is bullish, has the market looking for 1,000. We need to break 1,000 on high volume to get the mass majority of retail traders in my estimation. So over here in Ethereum Euro, you can see that we continue to go sideways with an upward slant. We're up about 5%. As I record this, I think 800 euros will be targeted eventually. Institutional traders need to pick up the ball on this one, though. The volume is very anemic. Retail traders are nowhere to be found. Above 800 euros, they probably get involved.